Mubarak was originally sentenced to life in prison in 2012. He was accused of inciting the deaths of nearly 900 protesters in an 18-day uprising in January 2011. Mubarak had been sentenced to life imprisonment in 2012, but an appeals court ordered a retrial, which dismissed the charges 2 years later. The former leader has spent most of his time in a military hospital since his arrest 6 years ago.